statement is used to get input data from the user. To use the input statement, in the QBasic window, enter the statements. Then, to run the program, from the Run menu, select the Start option. The output window appears. Now, enter the required value for A. For example, enter 25 and press the Enter key. Now, enter the required value for B. For example, enter 25 and again press the Enter key. The output 625 is displayed.